Irish village. Well known to us all. Tur-a-loo, 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 tur-a-lama. There's no one as Irish as Barack Obama. He's Irish as bacon and cabbage and stew. He's Hawaiian, he's Kenyan, American too. Now he's in the White House because he took his chance. Now let's see if Barack can river dance. Sure, Barack is Irish, he's black, green and blue.